Hello again, everyone. Prestige here, and today we're going to be talking about my favorite score streak setup in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. So many of you are interested in knowing what I personally like to run while playing Domination, so we're going to talk about that today. I'm also going to give you some pointers on how to use this class more effectively, because there are a lot of different ways to use this setup to your advantage. So first thing you're going to want to do is put on the UAV. The UAV is kind of like your base of basically your operation. So the UAV is, of course, going to make it so you can see enemies on your radar. You can also add the module, which I will recommend is the additional points. So instead of getting plus 10 every time, you get plus 15 extra score every time a teammate kills an enemy. So that's going to help you work your way up to the next streak, which is going to be the Orbital Care Package. And that is it. That's all of the streaks that I use. UAV and Orbital Care Package. But why does the Orbital Care Package make so much sense to use? For one, you're going to get a randomized streak in there, so anything from a recon drone up to a paladin, and that's pretty cool because if you get like a Goliath, a paladin, a warbird, you're going to get more kills off of that. More things that you can add onto this thing to make it even more badass is a trap. So if for some strange reason you get killed while taking your package, if the enemy takes it, it's going to explode regardless if you took the item or not. Yes, they may get the item that's inside, but they're also going to die while doing it, and you'll know exactly what item they're getting anyway. But if you want to take it a step further, for an extra 50 score, you can add drone delivery. Now, here is where this streak comes in handy and is why it makes it my most favorite streak in all of Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. This drone delivery makes it so when it comes out of the sky, instead of landing on the ground directly where you called it in, it's actually going to come to you no matter where you're at. You can also drop this package wherever you want at any given time. So basically, what you're dealing with is a mobile IED, a mobile bomb. You're going to be able to place this anywhere. And one of the best, most trolling places to put this is in the middle of doorways. Now think of it this way. You place this drone in the middle of a high traffic doorway. Maybe you're trying to make it to put it in the doorway going to the B objective. Maybe you want to put it in the doorway going to the A objective. The only way for the enemy to get through that doorway is to take it. And if you have the trap on there, if you've already taken the package or whatever thing was in the package beforehand, that trap is just ready to explode. So no matter what you do, if an enemy wants to cross through the doorway, they are forced to take the package or make another route to get around. And that is not what's going to happen a lot of times. If you put this in a high traffic doorway, you are guaranteed a kill every single time. And that is the best thing about this. Now that may seem kind of trollish, but that is a really awesome way to use this. You know, putting it in a doorway is not necessarily a broken thing either, considering that you can drag this thing into the middle of an objective. You can use it as a mobile barrier as well, so there's multiple ways to use this. So let's just say you wanted to capture the B objective. You can call in your drone delivery. It's going to follow you to the B objective. You can drop it down, take the contents of the package, and kind of hide out behind it until you take the B objective. If for some reason you're killed or you neutralize it and then the rest of the team comes onto it, they'll be like, oh, he called in this care package and he wasn't able to take it. The rest of the team is sitting on the B objective and bada bing, bada boom, you just killed three, maybe four people that are trying to take the objective. So think of it this way. The Orbital Care Package has just become one of the best streaks in your mind. I mean, honestly, think of it this way. Combining it with the trap and the drone delivery, you have a mobile bomb. You can take it wherever you want. You can put it right on an objective, right smack dab in the center. You can use it as mobile cover even. You can just set it down, maybe pretend like you're taking it, but actually shoot people as they're coming towards you. You can use that as your kind of scapegoat as well. If you wanted somebody to purposely take a trapped package, just pretend like you're taking it. Maybe you'll take a death, but hey, if you're playing hardcore mode or anything of the sort where a blast is going to be even more effective in certain circumstances, you're going to get a lot of kills just off that trap. And another thing that's a bonus is it only costs 700 score with the trap and the drone delivery. You can even make it 600 by simply putting on hardline, and that's something simple to do, especially while playing hardcore or even in domination, where capturing a flag is going to give you 200, capturing a flag while killing enemies is going to give you 175. You're going to be getting these things left and right, and combining that with the resource of the UAV helping you build up those points every single time, especially with the extra assist points, every two kills you're going to be getting 30 extra score, so 15 15 15, 15. You're going to be getting the Orbital Care Package over and over and over again. Not to mention, with the Care Package, you're still going to get a randomized score streak in it every single time. So you have the ability of getting Missile Strikes. You have the ability of getting Goliaths or Paladins or Warbirds. Worst case scenario would be you getting a Recon Drone, and that's pretty much it. You don't have to call it in. You can just let it sit there in your inventory. You can build up all of these streaks over time and eventually call them all in at once if you really wanted to. But you have to remember, you're leaving behind a hollowed shell of a score streak. You're leaving behind a bomb. So wherever you drop it is going to make the best of it, putting it in high traffic doorways because you can't jump over a care package. You have to take it or make your way around. That is the best thing you could possibly do, and honestly, that is why I think the Orbital Care Package is one of the best streaks in Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. But anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed these tips today. If you did, make sure to click that like button down below. Do not forget to hit subscribe for more awesome videos each and every day. And until next time, I am out. Peace!